We're going to start here with learning how to turn on and off the microphone. First thing you want to do is learn these two commands. Go to sleep. When it goes to sleep, it then lists wake up as the command to bring it back. So to bring it back, I say wake up. Wake up. Next, we're going to dictate into a Microsoft Word document. Open Microsoft Word. Show numbers. 49. Go to sleep. This is an open Microsoft Word document, and we're going to begin to type into it. Wake up. This is a test, comma, and I want to make sure everything is working, period. As you can see, it takes a couple seconds before the text shows up on the screen, period. If I say something, scratch that, period. And I don't like what I'm saying, select previous two words, delete that. Select when, delete that. Select previous sentence, delete that. Go to sleep. When you're in the text, and you want to move the eye bar or the cursor there around, you can move it any way you like. It just depends on how much text you have. So in this case, we have a little bit of text, so we're going to move the cursor a little bit here. Wake up. Move left, six words. Move left, three words. Go to sleep. I move the cursor, but if I want to select the words, I say, wake up. Select previous four words. Select next six words. Go to sleep. Depending on what I say next, as long as the text is highlighted, I can type over it and replace it or delete it. But if I just want to move the cursor somewhere, I can say, move left five words, move right six words, whatever. And if I want to move the cursor by letters, I say move by so many characters. Wake up. Move left six characters. Move right four characters. Go to sleep. I also can move the cursor to the beginning and end of a document. Wake up. Move to beginning of document. Move to end of line. Move to beginning of document. Move to end of document. Go to sleep. Since we only have one line of text, I can use move to end of line or move to end of document. Either way will work. Go to sleep. The next thing we want to talk about is how to open a file that's already created. Wake up. Open document. Show numbers. 12. Show numbers. 32. Show numbers. 49. Go to sleep. So this is a lengthy document, and we're now going to start talking about navigating in a document. Wake up. Scroll down. 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 Move down 5 paragraphs. Select previous sentence. Select previous sentence. Select next sentence. Select next paragraph. Go to sleep. So those are some of the commands that you can use to move around. You can move using the commands next line, next paragraph, next sentence, or you can move down a number of paragraphs. Wake up. Move down 20 paragraphs. Move down 30 paragraphs. You can also move to the beginning or end of the document. Go to beginning of document. Go to end of document.